Is are pretty apparent. I mean, the New Year's Eve is not going to be the same. Amid fears of the new coronavirus strain in the country, several states have announced night curfews on the New Year's Eve. Gatherings, congregations are barred in Delhi. 11 p.m. On 31st of December to 6 a.m. on the 1st of January, there is a night curfew that has been put in place. So Delhi is one of the cities. Let's talk about the city of Mumbai, which has a very active nightlife. The state of Maharashtra, it was the first state in the country to impose a night curfew on the New Year's Eve. Restaurant in Mumbai will be shut by 11 p.m. And of course, this dampens the New Year spirit, but much needed precautions. Public celebrations at Chennai beaches have also been banned for this New Year on account of the ongoing pandemic. Other cities in the country that have imposed night curfews include Bengaluru, Hyderabad, Chennai, Jaipur, Dehradun and Kolkata, most cities that have large public New Year celebrations. Let's take you through the details one by one. What are the restrictions that have been put in place? What are the precautions that the governments are taking on the New Year's Eve? It has been a difficult year for all of us. In Delhi, you have a night curfew on the 31st of December till the 1st of January from 11 p.m. to 6 a.m. More than five people can't assemble in the national capital at public places. In Maharashtra, night curfew in major city that has been put in Mumbai specifically, restaurant must close by 11 p.m. because it's usually around midnight that the crowds begin to swell. In Tamil Nadu, no New Year celebrations on the beaches, which is a big thing in the state. All hotels, bars to shut by 10 p.m. to avoid any large gathering. Now, all celebrations must end by 10 p.m. in the state of Kerala, following the suit of what we saw in Tamil Nadu. No public gatherings are permitted in the state of Kerala as far as 31st is concerned. In Karnataka, section 144 in place from 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. in Bengaluru. So they're being very careful as far as the city is concerned. There's also a prohibitory order from noon itself. In most cities, like in Delhi, you have it from 11 p.m. In Telangana, flyovers to be shut in Hyderabad. So even the movement of vehicles will not be ordinarily available. Wine shops to be open till midnight. After that, they have to shut down. In Rajasthan, there is a night curfew on the 31st in cities and towns. This is also a state, specifically Jaipur, that attracts a lot of tourists. No bursting of crackers, no lighting of crackers at New Year parties. That's what Rajasthan is going to do. Let's talk about Uttarakhand. No New Year parties in hotels and restaurants. Once again, a state with a lot of tourist influx. Ban in Dehradun, Missouri and Rishikesh. These are once again areas, districts that attract a lot of tourists. Now, many would question these steps of the government dampening the so-called New Year spirit, but we're in the middle of a pandemic and all of these are much needed restrictions. My colleague Nitisha, Vinaya and Deepa joining us on the broadcast. Vinaya, first to you, take us through the restrictions that have been put in the state of Maharashtra, specifically the city of Mumbai, known for its nightlife, known for its party life.
Well, firstly, let us understand how 31st otherwise looks in a city like Mumbai. We see huge crowds at Marine Drive, at Gateway of India, at Juhu Chowpatty, almost all these tourist attractions. This year on, it will be different because Maharashtra government has specifically requested people to not gather in large numbers at any of these tourist destinations. It also means that all the commercial activities will shut down at 11 p.m., which means all the nightlife that Mumbai is famous for will be shut down. Nothing will be allowed after 11 p.m. In fact, the curfew restrictions, which will be on from 11 p.m. to 6 a.m., will also mean that people will not be able to have any outdoor gatherings. Hmm. What people can do instead is they are allowed to move from one place to another if they have to visit family and friends. But at the same time, remember that not more than five persons will be allowed to gather at any public place at any given time. Hmm. For the 1st of January, that is tomorrow, the Maharashtra government has specifically requested people to stay indoors and to celebrate the New Year in a simple way. There's also a specific instruction for the senior citizens, because the government has said that everybody above 60 years and all the children below 10 years should be made to stay at home with respect to the threat of the pandemic. So these are the restrictions that will be there in Mumbai, which otherwise sees a very different nightlife and a very different way of welcoming the New Year.
Deepa is also with us on the broadcast. Deepa, Bengaluru, it's going to be different, very different this year. Severe restrictions have been put in place. Take us through the restrictions or the precautions that the government has taken.
Well, prohibitory orders under Section 144 have actually kicked in about 15 minutes back. They started in these restrictions from 12 noon, wherein all gatherings of more than 5 people will be prevented. Now, at the same time, the police say that businesses can continue. For instance, businesses on the main street, the Brigade Road, the commercial street, restaurants, pubs can all do their normal business. So if you want to catch up with a bunch of friends over a drink, you can still do it. However, gathering for a public celebration of more than 5 people on the street or in clubs, with any kind of special DJ-driven programs that are usually held for New Year will be banned. So that is out of the question. Secondly, a lot of traffic restrictions wherein you will not be allowed to park vehicles in certain areas. Also, flyovers will be closed down by late tonight because there are always a danger of, young people who tried to do these wheelies on top of many of the flyovers around Bangalore just to sort of celebrate New Year's with. So that is again banned. But otherwise, if you want a private gathering, you will be allowed to do it. If you want to order food in from any of your food delivery services, that is perfectly easily allowed. You can do quiet at-home celebrations. However, public gatherings are completely banned.
All right, Deepa getting us the details. Prohibitory orders have been put in place. Nitisha, in the national capital, no restriction on the interstate movement. Is the vehicular movement allowed post 11 p.m.?
Well, see, yes, interstate movement and intrastate movement, that is allowed during the night curfew. But the DDMA order clearly states that, more than 5 people cannot assemble at a public place. And by public place, they do not mean the places where the license have already been taken from the concerned authorities. The DDMA order also says that wherever the license has been granted, there the social distancing norms and COVID protocols should be followed during the celebration. Okay. And they have also said that all the DMs and DCPs should abide by this order and ensure that no public gathering happens at places. You know, usually at New Year's Eve, we do see a lot of people getting, assembling at India Gate or other such places for the celebration. So such celebrations have been restricted. The night curfew will be in place from tonight at around 11 o'clock till 6 a.m. on 1st January. And again on 1st January, 11 o'clock at night. Till 6 a.m. on 2nd January. So these are the restrictions, and the authorities have been asked to strictly abide by these. The Delhi police might later in the day give more clarity on what all is allowed and what all is not allowed. But as of now, DDMA order is the one which has to be followed by all the DCPs and the DMs.
And it must be followed by all of us living in the national capital region, whichever state you're residing. Look at the restrictions that have been put out in place. They are for your own safety. Do celebrate the new year with your family, with your close ones, but don't gather in large numbers. Do follow all the precautions that have been spelled out by the various district administrations and the state government. A lot of reactions lined up for you on the story. Listen in.
जो संक्रमण कोरोना का है उसके कारण थोड़ा अपने को इस साल का सेलिब्रेशन थोड़ा कंट्रोल में रखना पड़ेगा. उसके लिए महाराष्ट्र में सभी रेस्टोरेंट्स हैं, सभी बार है, जो पब्स है, जो भी एस्टेब्लिशमेंट है वो 11 के बाद में बंद रहेगी. शहर में 5 के ऊपर 11 के बाद में शहर में कोई असेंबली ना हो, इकट्ठा ना हो, उसकी भी हमने उसके बारे में भी ध्यान देना पड़ेगा.
इस बार हम लोग बहुत सारे नए तकनीक का भी उपयोग कर रहे हैं, जिसमें कि हमारे ई चालान मशीन्स, ड्रोन कैमरास और साथ ही साथ फ्लैश लाइट्स वगैरह का हम लोग यूज करेंगे. रात 11 बजे के बाद महाराष्ट्र सरकार ने सेक्शन 144 लगाया है. इसका मतलब लोग जमा नहीं हो सकते हैं पब्लिक प्लेसेस में.
गांव में टूरिस्ट आना चालू हो गया और एंजॉय कर रहे हैं लोग. और गोवा एक ऐसा शहर है जो भगवान ने देन दी हुई है, और इसकी नेचुरल ब्यूटी जो है वो भगवान ने हमको स्वर्ग दिया हुआ है, और इसका आनंद पूरा दुनिया ले रही है. तो जब ये हमारा जो टूरिस्ट आ रहे हैं वो एसओपी और एमएचए फॉलो करके, रूल्स फॉलो करके यहाँ पे आ रहे हैं, एंजॉय कर रहे हैं, लेकिन रिस्पांस अच्छा मिल रहा है।